Let's get right to it. On Tuesday night, October 26th, Halloween Havoc returns to NXT. And the champ, well, the champ needs an opponent, and I am well aware that this NXT 2.0 roster is full of hungry men and women. Now, one man in particular, well, he says he's not a patient man. He says he wants to be the flag bearer of NXT 2.0, and that's all fine and dandy. But the thing is, in the world we live in, actions speak louder than words. So the question is, who has the balls to come out here and take my NXT title from me?
Oh, yeah, certainly a man with the balls to confront Tommaso Ciampa. Listen, I sat in SoFi Stadium in Los Angeles last week for a Rams game. A man, the WWE Universe is going to love WrestleMania there in 2023. But then I started thinking, which up-and-coming NXT superstars could fill out that card in 2023? Top of the list in my mind is this man, Bron Breakker. The trajectory he's been on in his first few weeks speaks volumes to me, and he has to have an eye on the very lofty heights of WrestleMania.
Tommaso Ciampa, I've treated you with nothing but respect since the day that I walked through the door, right? But I do not give a damn if I've been here for 4 minutes, 4 weeks, or 4 months. I want to be the NXT champion. And I heard you say you want to fight somebody with some balls, right? But guess what? I got the biggest balls in that locker room. The match that I want, that they want, at Halloween Havoc, me and you for that.
You want to know the difference between you and me? You want this NXT title. I need this NXT title. To Bron Breakker, this title, it's just a stepping stone to something bigger and better. To Tommaso Ciampa, this title, it is something bigger. It is something better. Halloween Havoc is 3 weeks away. So the way I see it, you have 3 weeks to go from an intern to a PhD. Challenge accepted.
Let's go! Oh.
Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, tryin' to get rid of all you haters and you busted. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, tryin' to get rid of